saying farewell to 2020. For thousands of people in the Bay Area, the year has been a total nightmare, and they are ready to kiss it goodbye.
KPIX5's Dahlin shows us what they want to leave behind.
We typically end the year with a lot of booms and bangs along the San Francisco waterfront. Thanks to COVID, nope, we can't have fireworks either. But that doesn't mean we can't have some fun. I'm setting up shop on the Embarcadero to ask folks what and how they want to say goodbye to 2020.
I really want to say goodbye to 2020 for having all the restriction where we can't travel, we can't see our loved ones. My very first place, I want to travel to Hawaii.
Just want to hopefully say goodbye to like Zoom calls or Zoom meetings.
I think we'd like to say goodbye to not being able to see family and friends. So we're looking forward to gathering in the new year.
I just want to say goodbye to being bored at home, being able to socialize, not everybody being so paranoid.
I would like to say goodbye to all the suffering of all the people who are not able to work because of the pandemic.
I really want to say goodbye to in 2020 is inertia. It's getting off my butt and finally doing a lot of things I've been telling myself I'm going to do for years. I think like 2021 is the year to go do it. I'm going to be super energized by not having been able to go out in 2020.
What I'd really like to say goodbye to is the feeling that everybody in this country is either right or wrong. And I'd like to be able to think about my friends as my friends instead of who they voted for.
I want to say goodbye to all the money troubles and the job issues that come along with that.
I would like to say goodbye to Zoom school and how hard it is.
Schools would be, I think, a little bit easier. Since you're like with teachers and stuff.
Hopefully we'll get rid of the coronavirus, finally, with the new vaccine. And hopefully this new year will bring in happiness.
Good riddance, 2020. Last but not least, I want to say goodbye to the ban of in-person dining so I can eat at my favorite restaurants. Cheers to 2021, to good health, good food, and a much better year. I'm Don Lynn, KPIX 5.